guys, Russian Chinese Empire here. Today I'm actually putting an update on the 40th anniversary. At first I didn't know, but when you actually play the game, you can, what I've learned is, you hold the one player button for 5 seconds to return to menu and to save a high score. I kept turning it on and off this entire time. I just found this out. I'm gonna go cry in a corner now. Guy, bye.